and my parents are Stephen and Tabitha Kane. I began writing when I was 13 years old. It just seemed like what you were supposed to do was what my parents did. And when I was in college, I started to think, if I write as Joseph King, I might be in danger of getting something lousy published because an unscrupulous publisher sees a chance to make a quick buck in the last name. So I dropped the last name, I started writing as Joe Hill, and I was able to keep it a secret for about a decade.